unlock for your next incarnation.
Alright, move on. Green keycard. Where do I find a green keycard? Maybe over here? That doesn't look like where you have to go. Where could that green keycard be? Pretty dangerous. Should be around here, right? I mean, one of his enemies carried it. I don't think I'm supposed to go here. This is the only place I've been in this map, and I need a key card. And how do I even find a key card in all this map? Maybe I have to go back then. Doesn't really make any sense to me, but who knows? Maybe up there, yeah, that could be it. Doesn't make sense if you have to go all the way back here, though. Can't get up there. The letter intact. This is what I think. Now let's just head back. It's probably somewhere there. Maybe this bunny has it. Surrender. Take a leap of faith. I don't know. Oh, look at what that is. That's a green key card.
You think he'll be happy to see you?
I think we'll be lucky if we... or I don't get incinerated. Not this shit again.
The most annoying enemy ever. Rockets. So it's fun to play with. But I might want to keep them for a stronger enemy. Should there's something behind there. Look at that. More monies. But I think everything is way too expensive. I mean, look how far I'm in the game. I don't even have half of the upgrades I need. Maybe that's the point, that you don't upgrade everything, but you basically upgrade only what you need. Alright, So yeah. Pulling the switch. Oh, we got enemies there. That's always fun. Oops, coming after me.
Well, look at that. Need piñatas.
Train.
Welcome to Zilla Industries Automated Transit System.
Uh-oh.
The time is 4:16 p.m.
I do have my shield, so.
Outside temperature is -15°C.
Don't damage me.
Inside temperature 22°C. Please remain seated for the duration of your travel in Zilla Industries Automated Transit System.
And wait for assistance. In case of evacuation, high-value personnel will be prioritized. To maximize personal safety, Zilla Labs reminds you to wear protective gear at all times while in the compound. Zilla Labs is proud of its flawless safety record. Violating posted safety regulations may result in termination and/or incineration. Zilla Labs. Where the innovation of today is the future of tomorrow.
God damn it, this is an annoying spot. I'm playing so hard deflecting all the enemies here. It's not my cup
Welcome
of tea, okay?
To Zilla Industries. Have a safe and productive day.
Kinda feels like all that too. Only thing I miss is now Barney. I think it's even the sound from Half-Life when you go into the main lab. That's good for me.
Die till I get the order from you, sir. Are you safe?
How did you get here?
I chartered a helicopter.
You chartered a...
Things got pretty hairy at the shipyard, sir.
Did you see Kiyokagami? I haven't been able to raise them at all.
We got separated.
God damn it! These creatures are everywhere. All my men are gone.
Are you concerned about the sword, sir? I have two of them here.
You have... what?
I was able to retrieve Mizuyaki's and the one from the Manticore.
If we survive this, I'm going to make you a very rich man, Wang.
Sounds good to me, sir.
Finally, one thing in this godforsaken world goes my... No! It's gone into quarantine. Find someone with override clearance.
Yes, sir.
However unexpected.
Some of us have learned not to burn bridges.
My family may be volatile. But there's a lot of light there.
Really?
Okay, no. Go ahead, rub it in.
go. Oh shit, it's pretty close. Too close to comfort.
I told you not to piss me off.
Phew. At least I didn't have to deal with it myself. Packs, more treasure. I hear something behind her. What the hell is this place?
Science in action. Lovely.
Oh god. They already saw me. Coming. Demon power in action. One, three! Okay, that's quite insane. I'm gonna lie about that. Alright, rocket time, I think. Probably the best way here.
True.
What rumors?
People said Zilla had some fortress way up in the mountains. They said he had alien spacecraft, missing evidence from the Kennedy assassination. No one ever found it, though.
No one who stayed alive afterwards.
He is a stickler for security.
You have to have standards.
Poisoning monsters, ignore them if we don't have to deal with them. This probably looks like an area where a lot of enemies are gonna come. What's the best choice here? This one probably.
Trying to make in here.
Nobody knows.
You
Open the door.
Greetings, Professor Nakamura.
What do I do here? What's the door here? I hear something. Oh no! These bitches again! I can't walk too far back, so otherwise I will go back to the other map. Oh, where are you?
I came for the like tacos.
Sit the fuck down. Is that all?
Yep.
There we go. Got a hatch. On the hatch we go.
Ha! This could come in handy.
Dosh! Key cards. We're back in a big area again. This is gonna be great, isn't it? Oh, the fucker! There's two of them! Oh shit. That much. Can I like take off the gas mask? It's really annoying. See if I can take on my gas mask or if I'm supposed to carry this all the way. But this is really annoying. It's really. Gas mask. What is that? Doesn't show. So I guess you have to keep it up on this. Kind of sucks. Because it's hard to see like this.